go up to about 2,000 feet. Flap, one notch of flaps, and away we go. Take now. Flaps up. Situate reservoir. Heading to the whoop barn. close to 120 knots. Thousand feet captured. Let's head west a little bit. There's the Citrus Reservoir Bridge right there. Let's fly over there first. Bridge is right there. So you come to Carlos's that way. So the whoop barn's over there, if I'm correct. Somewhere over there. We'll try to follow the road there from 2,000 feet. There's a good view of the Citrus Reservoir Bridge. Land bridge. Clean up this mixture a little bit. Let's head west. We've seen the land bridge because that's the way the road goes. Slow it down about 90 knots. For some sightseeing. I like 90 knots for sightseeing. So that's the road. You come over the land bridge, come down there when you drive. Down that way. That way. There's the intersection. At the fork. That's the exact road I take when I come to the barn. Oh, there's traffic down there. And here's that intersection, 102. 104. Should almost have a visual on the barn from here. See if we can spot it. Left turn. Left turn. We're here. Let's go down for a closer look. There it is. I got it. There's the barn. And there's the vineyard right there. Losing massive altitude, gaining some speed. Right there's the barn, that red roof. Right there. The old built-in pool is Carlos's house right there. Right there. The whoop barn. There it is. All right, back to the airport. Straight into runway 5, where we took off. Gonna line up a little better. That was fun. Safely back at the airport. What's up, guys? Thank you, sir. And cut. Thanks for coming with us to the flight to the Whoop Barn.